Great news for dog and cat owners. A new study in the journal Proceedings of the National Academy of Sciences found that while these animals can test positive for COVID-19, they don't develop the clinical disease from the coronavirus the way humans do. Yes, cats can shed the virus for up to 5 days, while dogs don't appear to shed the virus at all. But there's no evidence that dogs and cats transmit the virus to humans. I'm Dr. David Geyer.